what you gotta do, kid. Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Don't worry.
This is great. Dante's great. But cutscene Dante's the best.
I'm gonna get this done.
Kick his ass, Nero. Oh no! Oh no! It's the boss rush. 30,000 to spend. And now I can't spend any more. Alright, let's do the boss rush, I guess. I hate this. I hate that this level, like this game has a boss rush. And look, is this the same place from DMC3? It's hell. Wow, that frame rate of Nero running out was horrible. This again? Shit. Stairway to heaven or hell? Know that we control it and all will be well. Stutter. If it's progress that you desire, moving your other self past these stairs is required. And now your fate we decide. Strike us or your progress will be denied. Damn it. I hate riddles. Damn. This is the one where you gotta... Crap. Alright, what am I fighting? I'm gonna miss you, DRI. Ow. Can I throw him in? No, I can't. There's an invisible wall. Ha. Blue. What's blue? Orbs. Two. Damn it. Oh, never mind. I got two. Maybe there is a method to the madness. Damn it. Hey. Cannot grab it. Okay, enough. Enough. Drop kick. Is it gonna be another circle? I feel like it's gonna be another circle. It's a bigger circle. I don't need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four, two, six, three, five, one, four, two, six. Damn. At least it's gold, right? Gold's good. Wait, what? How do you avoid that? Like, does that need it? Ooh. Take it. There we go. How embarrassing. He died to gunshots. That must be terrible for you. Drop kick! Wow, I still got such a long way to go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. One. Of course. Oh, not you. Man, this guy is a Dante enemy. With more damages with guns and stuff. And the constant teleporting around, like... My Nero can't do much. Thank you. Like, Nero's options are very limited against him. And the fact that Nero has no air movement. Look! Jesus! No! Like, what is Nero supposed to do against him? I don't know. I hope I don't get him again. That was ridiculous. Bullshit. Like, Nero is just too slow to deal with this. May not like it, but it's the fact. And it's horrible that the swords don't work against him. There we go. Huh. Two. I'll take two for now. Give me all that orbs. I need it. Well, I don't need it. I just want it. One, two, three, four. Take me home. Who's it gonna be this time? Ugh. Some of the bosses have been trivialized by Nero's Devil Trigger though. Roar. You ladies are gonna die. Okay, pull him out. And do this. Okay. I don't really know what more to say again, like, to fighting the same bosses again. I fought this boss 3 times in this game. Like, I don't know what is there to say anymore. The fact that now I can break out of the ice and stuff. just if I press the devil trigger, makes it so much easier. And then, because of the devil trigger, my damage increases. And, I can break out of ice stuff with devil trigger. So, if I save my devil trigger, not like now. That's gross. Can't taunt him. That's two bosses. There's still the there's still Snake Bitch and Credo. Honestly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if I go 1, 2, 3. Three. After six. So that's how you do it. Give me more. All right, I want one now. One is, didn't see what's after. One. 3, 5, 1. Okay, what, 5. I'm out of here. Like, Nero's getting to fight all these with devil trigger this time. Want to break your babies. Your own kid. Look. Wow, she is wrecking the forest. Oh. Oh, come on. She's a little annoying in this stage. Oh, there we go. That was what I was looking for. Perfect. You just have to wait for the right time, I guess. Dropkick. Is this it? Am I done? Of course not. So other than the two goals, I've won a 1-2-3-1-2. So 3 and then 2. 6 and then 3. Poor God. I'll take it. Shoop, shoop. Who is it? I'll just do this quickly. Giving that boss the crap. Ooh. Okay. Wow. Two times, really? There we go. And you die. I win. Whew. I hope this is it. Because this mission is running quite long. I don't like it when missions run long. Hey look, Dante's still outside. having a good old time. Hey, keep her steady, will ya?
Talk about shaking things up in here.
Hey, kid! You should see what I'm going through.
Guess we're in the same boat then.
The shit talking between these two guys really needs to stop. Spa. Final mission. Let's go. Destroy the evil Sanctus. Get this just in time for the final mission. Horrible.
What is that? Love. Fuck it up.
Oh no, the old man suddenly gained teleport powers.
Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Damn it, I missed it. There we go. Oh, big bionic arm. Damn. Damn. Ooh. Damn it. Come on, man. Come on, dude. There we go. Give it a big punch. Thought you could parry that. Wow, that sucks. Crap. I'm gonna use it. It's on the last mission. Damn it. Okay. There we go. Damn it. You know what? I'm gonna end this like an asshole. Fuck you. Oh, that didn't work. I'm gonna use the Vital Star. Cause fuck you. Fuck you and your rank. I think that did it. And I used all those items like a jackass.
The power of Sparta. Why won't you give me strength? Have I not won it?
Never could take those legends too literally. I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
Ew, cut her out of jelly. That's a lot of blood. Screw you, old man. Was I cool? Did I do it in one swoop?
Okay.
Yay! The hero wins. You know what? Dante seems to be punched to the ground a lot of times. A lot of times? Just a lot.
It's over.
Yeah. Oh, great. Now who's gonna clean up this mess? Look, I got your sword. Both of them. Holy shit, those grass look bad. They're just pixels.
Took your time. What? You looking for an apology? Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
Why are you using my sword?
Then go finish it, kid. Wait for me.
How little did they pay the actress who played Kyrie? That she only has like so few lines.
You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this.
Oh my god, I forgot that there's still more. What? Come on, man. I thought I was being cool just now. There we go.
Now I know.
Look, look how big my hand is. Oof. Be very embarrassing if you died at the end there. Luckily, I popped those vital stars, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did it. What a putt.
I guess I should thank you. But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead. Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you. Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself. Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
It does.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am.
What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again?
That doesn't mean anything, Dante. absorb it into your hand. I hope no one tears it out the next time. The next time we see you.
Is this the end?
Maybe.
Look at these anime characters.
The city's a wreck.
Yeah.
I am still alive, right?
Yeah. We both are. Kyrie, if I'm a demon and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
I hope you don't lose your cool anime hair. Way to ruin the moment, guys.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
That's a big gun now. Hundred, right? Or is it just kill them all by that time? No! What? Look. I don't understand what's going on. Did I? So, guess you aren't some casual gamer. Yeah. Devil May Cry 4. It's fun. It's great. And personally, I can't wait for 5.